All right, so older Honda Civics, if you get the dreaded, what I like to call wide open throttle for a split second, the hesitation, you'll get the hook, and you'll see the check engine light flash. It'll come on and then go off, and it almost feels like the car just kind of jolts, has problems. Well, that is your throttle position sensor. And on Hondas, on the throttle body, they are made so you can't take them off. Well, you can. They're just a pain in the butt to do. So you actually have to take out, there are rivets here that hold this position sensor in. What I did was I Dremeled around it and cut the sensor in half and then pulled it apart. Then I put this new one on and I basically have a new throttle body. So this will be to replace the one that's on the vehicle, and then I will take that one off and clean it up and put a new sensor on it. And I'm going to do a couple of them like this because it's a pain in the butt to do it. You actually have to, where the rivet is, you have to Dremel a line so you can get a flathead screwdriver on it and then basically pop it loose. Well, to get rid of the pressure, since a lot of these throttle bodies are really old, I Dremeled the plastic out at an angle, or sideways. I just Dremeled the plastic out, trying not to touch the screws, but you're getting as close as I could. And then cutting all the extra plastic apart, taking a pair of pliers and needle nose and just working at it till I got all the plastic out. And then once I got that out, I could grab the actual bolt and turn it and then break it loose, and then it came right out. But yeah, it's a tedious job, kind of a pain in the butt. Then you have to put the new one on. And once you get the new one, you have to set the voltage. So there's a way to test the voltage here with a voltmeter, and then you basically move this back and forth until you hit the right voltage, and then tighten these two bolts down. Then you have a brand new throttle body that will get rid of the dreaded wide open throttle for a split second, or the jolt or the lag that you would feel. It's like a bump almost, and it's a hard thing to do for older cars. It's harder to get these old throttle bodies too. Now it's getting harder to find them. So I'm thinking about doing a couple of them and throwing them up on eBay, and that way they'll be pre-done, because once you replace it once, it's easier to do it, because they basically, the new ones just bolt on, so they bolt on these little hex screws, whatever these are, and you can just pull it off, put another one on. Makes it a whole lot easier. All right, well, I'm gonna have a video up. I don't know which one's going up first, me actually Dremeling it out and showing the process, or this video, but one or the other. I'm gonna link it below in this video, if this one goes up first, or whichever one goes up first, who knows. All right, you guys, take it easy. Peace.